Here we go. This is gonna sting. Taking you down a peg.
Oh no, you don't.
Here we go. That's enough. Heads up. Bringing out the big guns. Bye now. Oh no, you don't. This'll do. Gonna love this. Taking you down a path, that's enough! Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Taking you down a peg!
This is gonna sting!
How about this?
Ah!
It's over. Guns.
Prove your
let me give you a hand with
yourself.
Good luck.
Sephiroth?
Better run for it!
Concentrate.
The power of
The road to becoming first is not.
You're in for it now!
Prove you're...
Heads up! This is gonna sting! Bye now! Gonna love this! Guns.
Good luck.
Heads up. That's enough. Taking you down a bit is gonna sting. Heads up! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
It's been a long time, Zack.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first. I'm just an
Angeal copy.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
So... you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge. I needed Hollander.
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling. The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life is all but gone now. And its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No. It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly? No. Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Director. So, Zack, what is your dream?
Huh? Oh. Let's see.
To become a hero.
Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I feel like one.
So, Zack, where is Genesis? I see.